I don't know about the radiator, but I'm overheated. Here, what do you make the time? Let's have a look. Do you know we've been here over an hour? Must have cooled down by now, though. Oh, blimey. It didn't all smell good, did it? Fag. Here gets puffed on. Thank God. Jack won't know you're coming.
There's
another bus pulled up behind us. Perhaps
it's Buck you're looking for us.
No, it can't be. It's miles away.
Butler?
Come, it's him. What do you think you're doing?
No, it's not our fault, mate. It's this old banger you put us on. It's overheated.
Oh, I know what you've been up to, mate. Now, come on, you two clippies, get on the other bus. Come on. Right. Come on. Right. Turn left at the top of the lane. I'm turning you two straight round. You should have been back to the depot. I was halfway back here by now.
All right, let's get going then, Jack.
Well, come on, then.
All right, I'm going.
Right, and I'm coming with you. Right, change your destination, boys. I'll do upstairs, you do downstairs. Yes, sir. Yes, I'll tell them right away, sir.
What's the verdict, Blackie? We got the sack?
Sack, nothing. Yeah. Go on, go on, tell him, Blackie.
Yes, well, like I say, the manager, in his infinite wisdom, has ruled that the fire was started by faulty wiring.
I thought he was going to tell him that Stan started it with his cigarette end.
Yeah, well, he tried to, but the management didn't want to know.
Well, how's that then?
Well, that's because, you see, the insurance company's paying out for a new bus.
Oh, well, that's marvellous, then, isn't it?
Well, if you think that's marvellous, you won't hear the expert. You're going to love this. Go on, tell him the rest, Blackie.
Yeah, well,
The manager's ordered me to thank the pair of you for saving my life.
Well, go on, Ed, thank us.
Thanks.
Frankie, let's hear you properly. Yeah, I couldn't hear you then. Say it a bit louder, will you?
Come on, mate.
Go on, go on.
Thank you very much.
Oh, blimey, that nearly killed him.
Because it did, mate, and I'll tell you this. I know how that fire was started, and if I only had a witness, I'd have you.
Yeah, all right, Blakey, but you haven't got another witness, have you? So forget all about it. Well, Jack, I think that's the last we'll hear about smoking for a long time.
Not quite, mate, no.
Why?
Well, you bet me a fiver that you give up smoking, and you didn't.
Yeah, well, you can whistle for that, mate.
Yeah, well, you wouldn't want me to be his witness, would you?
You saved my day, you have.
Ain't it marvellous, sir? I'll get to come to your new bus and it costs me a fiver.